I wonder if I did Sonic here, we would fall off. Yeah, we'd fall off. That was worth a shot. Okay, let's leave that the way it is, and let's do the same thing to this one. I'm not sure if these things, like, respawn their health after another one dies, but this is worth a try. Yeah, sometimes if you take the hit right after you heal, it, like, doesn't count for some reason. The hell is that? Okay, oh well, we'll leave it at that. Leave that one alone, too. Let's see, we don't want to go over there just yet. Yeah, sometimes it'll look like you've got full health shortly after a cure, even though you don't. It's kind of weird. It's one of the many problems I have with this fucking game. Clipping through the fucking wall again. They weren't doing that at the beginning of the fight. Or not the beginning of the fight, but at the beginning of the stream. Okay, let's go to that first one that we were taking down. Whoa, whoa, they're getting more accurate. They're getting a little bit more accurate. Alright, this isn't the right one, but let's try it. Oh, nice. Not sure what happened there, but we'll take it. Thing went down fast. Okay, what was that? That was number 4, wasn't it? Or is my math, like, way off? God damn it. This should help. I need to be careful when hard locking against the gargoyles. It's kind of counterproductive. Okay, yeah, it looks like the damage that we do does carry over. Okay, now we're just gonna need enough MP to do that Sonic Rave that I want to try. Come down here. I'm not even sure how well we're doing progress-wise. I've lost count. But we are at full MP, so let's take a shot at the next target. Okay. This is the one we want to try Shockwave on. Whoa! See? I have no fucking idea what triggers that ability. But whatever it is, we need to lock that shit down. Okay, whatever that was, that's good enough. But we could really use a cure. It's Go ahead and use the high potion. Just to be safe. Hey, what's up, TNT? How you doing? Okay, let's leave that guy somewhat damaged. Let's see if we can finish off that other pimple. Okay, that's not the right way up. Not even close. Doesn't do quite as much damage as I was hoping.
This should help.
But it's worth it. At least it's a safe attack. Okay, the one that we were attacking, I'm gonna leave where it is. It's gotta be close to dying. So let's see if we can find us another orb. Start damaging down. Okay, the thing is still over there. Okay, never mind. Looks like this is the one we have to destroy. Oh shit, did we get it? Hey, look at that, guys!